Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast episode 1852, Randomizing the Lunch Menu. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Gell, and today's question sent in by Craig P. Just started using Excel this week. How can I randomize the cafeteria specials menu? Right now, everything is appearing alphabetically, which leads to a whole string of related menus and student unrest. All right, so here's a list of all of our cafeteria specials. And if we grab this fill handle here and drag down, I'm going to right click while I drag that and choose fill weekdays, then we can quickly fill in all the Monday through Friday dates. But then the natural thing you're going to want to do is type an equal sign here, click on H1, and we'll double click the fill handle to shoot that formula down. The problem is here this week, Monday, January 27th, we're going to have a whole week of meatballs, which is going to get really, really, really boring. So a couple of different ways to solve this. So this would actually make a great dueling Excel podcast with Mike Gervin, but the way that I'm going to do this is equal index, and we have our whole array of menu choices over here. I'll press F4 to lock that down, because as I copied the formula down, I want to make sure that I'm always pointing at the same range. And then we're going to ask for randbetween, either the first item up to the 25th item. So that's going to say, hey, just give us a random item there. Now there's a possibility here that we might get the same menu item somewhere during the month, but at least you're not going to have a whole string of different meatball recipes because they happen to fall alphabetically. Okay, I want to thank Craig for sending that question in. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel. Hey, as a postscript, Dan, that was a great use of Excel in your introduction to teaching episode. I took a look at the spreadsheet here. Nice use of Excel 2010. Great formulas. Impressive use of cell styles. Even a great kudos to the continuity team for the five different types of meatballs there. Very, very funny. Hey, by the way, give me a shout. We'll get you a macro that gets an Excel cafeteria menu to replace this Word flyer that you have over there by the paper.